McGurk 419.
Until we get more storage in this place, we're gonna keep losing shit like this.
But it's your lucky day, because I actually turned some of this busted crap into useful crap.
See you later. You think the juggernauts are evolving?
No one around here really gets me.
If we're going to survive, we need a base that can support everyone here. It's time we built our home into a fortress.
Ah!
That's almost as much as I can carry.
Even when you know they're gone, part of you expects to see them again.
We've got to hold them off!
How many more dead are out?
this up.
Longer we can hold them off.
I know I should be using her, but using her is just bullshit.
Take back.
I really hope that's the last of them.
Slow down.
We survived another attack. That's what matters.
We'll take care of this.
I just need a little rest. Maybe some chicken soup.
Hey there, how's it going?
No more ammo here.
From here.
I'm finally ready to get back on my feet. Sorry to be a burden.
Left our supplies just lying around, and some of them got ruined.
Yeah.
should probably...
Stay safe! I'm close by! Uh-oh.
Are you there? I'm carrying a bit much right now.
Get rid of some of these infestations, maybe?
We need to do something about these infestations.
Get treatment. I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
completed a project. Good job, everyone. This may sound crazy, but in a world without plumbing, a good latrine is a magical thing. It fights disease, promotes sharing, and makes a great social space. You'll thank me.
I just dropped off some supplies.